Okay, I'm all loaded up and ready to go. Let's find a ferry to Asia. Goodbye, Hagia Sophia. Here we come.
Bilge.
Do you see those jellyfish down there? There's so many of them. First time setting foot on Anatolian soil. Nice. Thank you. Wow, listen to all those azans going off. Come a long way. Nice mosque. Wow. Look at that suspension bridge out there. That's huge. There should be a ferry to take me over to the other side. This boat is going to take me over to Yalova. Yalova?
Yalova, yeah. Yalova.
Seriously heavy. There's no way I'd be able to do this without an e-bike. And even with the e-bike, it's still really hard. But you know, here we go. I've made it out of Istanbul. Now I'm on a ferry to Yalova. Apparently there's some church ruins there. Check out all those gigantic shipyards over there. Absolutely mind-boggling. Look at that heavy industry over there. So I guess this is Yalova. Turns out this isn't Yalova at all, it's a completely different place, despite what the ferry people told me. Must have gotten lost in translation. Wait, so this is Yalova? Look, I don't know what to think now. Now it says Yalova's that way, down the coast. Maybe Yalova is a big region or something. Oh shit. Am I just entering the freeway here? Oh well. It is what it is. So Yalova in 12Ks. I have a feeling I might start to see a whole lot more abandoned buildings now. Tell you what, it doesn't smell too good around here. Serious air pollution. There's the culprit. Look at that belching pollution. Please, no one's steering columns break. I've only got one bar left on my battery here. Hopefully it's enough to make it to Yalova. Okay, so fortunately there was this sheltered side road that I was able to get onto. It's a little bit safer than the shoulder of the highway. We're only 4 kilometers from Yalova. The side road's run out. All right, back onto the highway shoulder for me. All right, we made it to Yalova. I wonder if this is going to be a common occurrence. Coastal cycleway. You can see Istanbul across the water. We've come a long way today. Apparently the church ruins are in this park up here. Wow. Imagine having this just right outside your apartment. This was my goal for today. So I'm gonna go find a hotel and settle in for the night.